If you were given a chance to have a gaming room, which one are you choosing?